But you just can't disrupt my privacy in between vlogging.
Arey, Shiva, Shiva, Varna, Tom is eating all day. She's eating junk.
This is not the time to eat chips, Shailu. Gosh, what will happen to these people if I am not there? What's up? It's 9 p.m. in the night, and I thought, wow, chalo vlog karte hain. I was extremely bold, and then I didn't even have anything to do, So I was like, Shay, what are you gonna do now? So I just thought to myself that, am I gonna do what? Am I gonna do act like this is 1986? Be yourself! It's day 8 of vlogging, I guess. This is going to be day 8. I did upload videos for 2 days in between, but I have a justification for that. Wait!
Bitch! Papa, wait! Bitch! Last video that I made was like 12 minutes long, and 56 times my PC lagged, and my PC hung, and my Premiere Pro hung, and everything hung. Everything was going haywire, and I was like, bitch, wait. Before you tell me, didn't you like press Control S, nahi kiya, Control kiya, nahi kiya? I did everything, and my computer was lagging, and then I realized that my computer was filled with a lot of data, and then my rescue friend JJ Johan told me, you have my hard disk, Shay. You wanna put your data in my hard disk? Hard disk or hard drive? Hard disk, you can do that. I was like, bitch, where was this suggestion for like the last one whole day? And he was like, Shay, that's your fault. I was like, okay, fine, it's my fault. So a lot of glitches later, and annoyingness later, and depressionless later, I edited that video and put it up today. And this video that I'm shooting right now, is gonna go tomorrow, and then tomorrow that I should, it's gonna be the day after tomorrow, and the day after tomorrow. But between all these problems and glitches, I tried to watch Money Heist. And my God, my brother and sister and my auntie. Namaskara. Money freaking Heist is so overrated, because I tried to watch it till season 2 and I was like, it is so slow. And I tried to discuss this with my friends, and some of my friends, aggressive friends, like, hi Khushbu, hi Vinay, hi Somesh, were fighting with me, and I was like, please, auntie, you don't find it slow. I understand. I'm very happy for you. You guys are really blessed. My blessings are with you. But I didn't like it because it's very slow. Now, I really admire the characters, the acting, the direction, the story. The story is amazing, but it's so slow. I really couldn't catch up to what was happening. And I was like, hi, Charles, don't eat chips. Then you're crying that you're fat. And then she blames me. Stop eating chips, Shailu. Hi, namaskara, gurtaande. Yaan, Shalini Magal. Welcome to Knowledgeable Things with Shay. Today, I'm going to teach you one of the best benefits of how to use the packet pickles at your place. Why are you giving that look, Shailu? By the way, meet my mother, who is completely dependent on me to take care of the house. I don't know. Oh my God, what would happen to this place if I'm not here? So today, I'm going to teach you how your son is dependent on you to manage the house. Why are you talking with that accent of like Gujaratis? She wanted to get violent, yaar, Shami. By the way, she is Rajivina Magal. Magal in our language means daughter. And Subhashna Magal, my dad's daughter. I'm not forced relationship. For this recipe that I'm talking about, this is a Nylon's mixed pickle achar. For the recipe, world's number one pickle maker. Arey, is it likha hai? Simple sa chapati ya simple rice.
Oh my God, we're not here for cliche things, Charles.
Simple se ek rice banane ka pehla seekh, baad mein to pickle banane ka seekh.
Simple se apna man saaf karne seekh, baad mein to pickle banane seekh. Okay, so the first thing that you do is you smash the whole packet down.
I'm talking.
This is a big platform. Train ka platform nahi.
Paka mat.
Aise hi sahi khalas nikal. Some people talk like this, by the way.
Hi, kaisi hai?
Kaisi hai?
Kaisi hai?
So the first thing that you do is like smash the hell out of this packet. Remove all the anger. Exactly to kya karte hai? That's what I'm trying to teach you because you don't know this.
मतलब इसको open करने का सिखा दो.
Yes. So the second thing, but
second standard का बच्चा भी open कर सकते हैं इसको. कुछ भी कर सकता है.
Charles, my assistant, is doing so many things. Oh no. Okay. You don't have to sing now. अभी नहीं गाना गाने को बोला था वो बाद में. Second thing that you do is you take a scissor. The scissor need not be as broken as this scissor. I don't know how you survive with this scissor. This is for the first time I'm using this scissor. My scissor is different. It's safe and very secure in my cupboard. Listen, you can't eat chuda pita and all up. The third and the main important step is that you just cut this very carefully.
Don't cut.
Arey yaar, don't cut. Cut. This is a mango pickle, so be careful that you are not allergic to mangoes. Just meri mummy ka jaise allergy. The main and the very next step is you hold it upwards, shall you see, take the lessons, and you just do it again.
क्यों अचार खा रही है? Skin pimples आते हैं. कितना खाएगी? तू कर रही तो मुझे कुछ हो रहा है यार.
ऐसा मत करिए.
इसमें रेसिपी क्या है? मैं खाने का रेसिपी है, तू खा रही है, तू बना नहीं रही है, और उसके ऊपर मुंह नहीं डालना, ये गलत बात है, समझा ना? नहीं, ऐसा चाहिए तो खाओ ऊपर से, नहीं तो प्लेट में नहीं खाने दूंगी.
वो देख,
मैं कोई बच्ची नहीं हूँ. वो देख बोल रहे ऊपर से डाल.
हिंदी भी नहीं आता. चुप बैठ, मुझे हिंदी तेरे से अच्छा आता है. ओके, बिफोर यू सेंड हिम कमेंट्स लाइक ही व्हाई यू टॉकिंग टू मदर लाइक दैट, ही मदर मां बाबा हो गया. बच
मेरा ना दिमाग में गया नहीं, मैं कुछ और सोच रही.
मेरे में भी सोच रही थी कैसे रिएक्ट नहीं किया.
जब मैंने का फोन बीस कट किया है तो उसको भी बुरा लगेगा. वो
से कट नहीं किया है यार, उसको थोड़ी पता है कि आपने फोन इसके लिए नहीं उठाया. उसको लग रहा होगा शालिनी काम कर रही है. क्लैरिफाई टू द कैमरा अदरवाइज बरसात हो जाएगी. ही
अगर सीरियसली उसने कुछ किया ना तो ऐसा मैं उसको करती हूँ ना कि पूरा बिल्डिंग को सुनकर
वेरी एम्बैरेसिंग. वेरी एम्बैरेसिंग. आई एम द मोस्ट क्लासीस्ट पर्सन इन दिस फैमिली.
पर मैं छोटी.
ब्रदर इज द लीस्ट वन.
नो,
माय मॉम इज आल्सो क्लासी. दीस पीपल आर द टू लीस्ट पीपल एंड आई एम लाइक द क्लासीस्ट. आई थिंक माय नेम शुड हैव बीन क्लासी. आई थिंक गाइस प्लीज लेट मी नो इफ आई कीप माय नेम एज क्लासी हाउ विल आई लुक.
कका मत रे.
किस मैं कि तुझे कोई कुक दिखती हूँ जो मैं पकाऊंगी. वाओ, कितना जोर से आवाज गूंज रहा है, तो सुन रही है क्या?
क्योंकि फैन बंद है, एसी बंद है, तो गूंजेगा ही ना आवाज.
तो क्या बताना चाहती तेरे घर पे फैन और एसी
है? ये जो फैन कट एक मिनट
कट पटेली वाले लोग ना मेरे को पसंद नहीं. शी व्हाई डन आई एम डन. कट कट कट. सो आई हैव ऑफिशियली गिवन अप ऑन माय अपर लिप्स एंड माय हेयर. माय हेयर यू कांट सी इट राइट नाउ. I had cut my own hair a couple of months ago and it started looking like a boy. Okay, don't get offended because I said Money Heist is boring. In terms of characters and the storyline, it is really nice. I really expected a lot from it, but it's very slow. And I do have a squad of people with me who agree with me that it's slow. I tried watching it till season 2, but I then just couldn't. So yes, this is up for today's vlog. I hope my pickle recipe was very beneficial for you. Making that recipe, I just remembered Mr. Bean. I don't know why. Let me know if you also think that yes, Mr. Bean is very resembling when I tell you the name of what the fuck am I saying. I hope you enjoy this vlog. Also, I hope that you're drinking a lot of water. I had once googled if drinking extreme water can cause any problem to the body, and yes, it can. So my god, I'm scared already. But on a serious note, I'm from Bombay and Bombay has started heating up, so hydrate yourself. Be a hydrated bitch. Irrespective of what your gender is, you can be a bitch. A very friendly bitch. A very heartful bitch. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Like, please share my videos with your friends and tell them to be a bitch. Do subscribe to my channel, The Controversial Kid. Bye!